arrested suspects have made statement to the effect that they actually killed the student, smashed his head, severed the head, and use it for whatsoever, we are yet to ascertain. But we have the opinion that all they did was in the attempt to make money.